Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark. So he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pandysia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Thank you. to stash him someplace before I got caught.
You're the one told him to go scout around.
That's right. Scouting is when you find out what the guards are doing and come back.
Well, now we know what the guards are doing.
The reason you scout is so you don't end up in a cell. What Alec did was the exact opposite of scouting.
We saw the Ark pylons. They're still there.
Great. Yes, the pylons are still there, in case we want to go and get ourselves killed.
Look, are we gonna bust Alec out or not?
Eventually, sure. He's the only one who could tell us about the pearls. But let him rot in a cell a while longer. He'll be more careful next time.
All touched the charger and left for the legal district.
Okay, good. We can't lose any more men to the Ark pylons. Touch the charger before your ship when the duty officer brings it by, and the Ark pylon will fry you.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
Hey, you there! Show yourself! City Watch, wake up! We've got some low-life breaking curfew. Let's show them who owns the prison.
Beat him to the hound.
Thank you. Last time. And we gotta keep an eye on things. Ready? Now, you got your basic pair and two pair. Next comes the tall towers. And then, captain's quarters. Got it so far?
I'm not an idiot.
What's next?
Then you got your Dunwall. And above that, the Royal Dunwall. Which is what you had. A very, very good hand. Only one thing can beat it. Very rare. Which is what I had. And that's the, come on, say it. Say it. I want you to say it with me, or you'll never learn.
The Lord Regent's purse.
Yeah, it's nice.
Thank you.
Lights are working perfect.
Well, there's nothing to do. And I like climbing the pillars.
Just leave the oil tanks be.
God's dice.
Why they always gotta put me with you, I just don't.
Tonight.
You always do.
Thank you.
Somebody about. Watch it.
Hans dies.
Gotta keep my eyes open. Yeah, someone's still around. No time to blow a cloud. We got somebody about. Anything to smoke or eat?
Shh. Hans dies.
I know you're here. Someone's about to be shanked.
Dies.
Where are you? Oh, I'll find you. Run and hide, you coward.
Love watching them turn and turn.
What, them wheels?
Yes, round and around, like the cycle of life.
Such a wondrous symbol of the progress we've made in industry and invention.
If you say so, sir.
And remember, guardsmen, we must make sure they keep turning. It would look very bad on your record, very bad indeed, should the factory shut down on your watch.
Yes, sir.